with my convictions. For now, I'll contemplate what.